If you want to resize images on Windows 11, then we know how to do it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to resize an image. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Resizing images on Windows 11 is pretty simple, and you will not need any third-party app to do so. Simply watch this video till the end and perform as shown to resize the image. Before we get into the steps, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you to resize an image. Don't forget to comment your feedback and do mention if you're facing any issues while performing the steps. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's begin. Method 1. One of the easiest ways of resizing an image on Windows 11 is using Paint. Right-click on the picture and select the Open With option. Choose Paint. Click on the Resize button from the Image section. Resize the image using percentage or pixels and click OK. Save your work and exit the window. Method 2. You can also resize images using the Windows Photos app. Select the picture you want to resize. Right-click on the picture and click on Open With option. This time, select Photos. Now click on the three dots menu from the top and select Resize Image. Click Define Custom Dimensions. Change the width and height values as you want. Click on Save Resized Copy. Name the file and choose the destination where you want to save it. Then click on Save. So that's it. If this video has helped you resizing the image you wanted, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you're unable to do so from the methods we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.